In this tutorial, I'll show you how to use Blender to create a depth map that can be used to create an unstable diffusion image like this. Please use 512 by 512 render resolution to match the stable diffusion's resolution. We need to use Eevee for this project. If you don't see the rock generator in the menu, please activate an extra objects add-on. I'll move the rocks randomly. Any meshes that are further away from the camera will become darker when we apply the depth pass via composition. Here are the composite nodes. Please save frequently, as my Blender crashed without any warnings after showing some odd issues like this. When I opened Blender again, I noticed everything that I have done so far was not saved. These rocks are from my practice run, and I wondered if working on the same document was responsible for the crash bug. Then I went to Krita to invert the image, to demonstrate what would happen when we have the depth map inverted. On the stable diffusion interface, please activate the depth map add-on and use the correct depth map checkpoint model. Click the script drop-down menu and select the depth map script. After that, please open the save depth map image. After that, write a good prompt to create a new image based on the depth map. I used the following prompt. Beautiful ocean, windy, rocks, and grass on the rocks. This was the depth map, and here are the results. Here is the inverted depth map's result. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.